We know so little about rabbits and hares that most of us couldn't tell them apart, unless we saw them side by side. Hares are substantially larger and have much longer legs and ears than rabbits. Born in a nest, hairless and helpless, rabbits meet the world with their eyes and ears closed. Even 2 weeks after birth, baby rabbits are still completely dependent on their mother. Whereas hares are born right on the ground, with their eyes wide open and a full coat of fur. Unlike their defenseless cousins, baby hares, called leverets, are ready to run an hour after being born.